You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Yes.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. In one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved it as they shot it out with...
For many years now, children all over the world have been receiving gifts from a man who goes by the name Santa. Parents claim they haven't put these gifts under the tree, and lately concerns have been arising on who exactly this man is.
I think it's something that needs to be addressed.
And why is that?
Because, I mean, if it just happens once, then, you know, maybe someone just broke into my house, and that's okay. But when it happens every year, something's not right.
This mom has tried to make sense of this troubling mystery.
You know, every year I put a plate of cookies and a glass of milk up on the ledge. And I don't know, every Christmas Eve I seem to forget about it. And guess what?
What?
Everything's gone!
No.
Yes! And I'm thinking, why would you steal a plate of cookies when there's a big TV right there?
Hey Nick, my name's Jade Williams, and I'm part of the investigation that's been going on lately with you. Yeah, I just wanted to call and, ask you, you know, how can you expect people to believe, you know, that you just go to every single house in one night, you know? Like, it just doesn't make any sense.
Look, I don't know how it works. You know, you're either gonna believe in me or not, but I know it's real, okay? And I understand that. I get that, you know? But for me, what it comes down to is, like, Chris's magic.
Maybe Chris is legit. But for now, I guess you all just have to accept the fact that every December 24th, this man will be breaking into your homes, stealing your milk and cookies, and leaving way better gifts for your kids than what you got them.